Children play joyful in our early spring, not knowing what the future will bring.
Takes his pen to write the words again.